Over the last few days, as the winter chill has grown, NDTV has been asking you to be a part of the campaign to help the homeless by donating blankets and clothes in the capital. We promised then that we would see to it that these items reach the hands that needed it the most. And with the help of three NGOs, we've done just that. We would like to thank you for contributing and show you how welcome your donations were.
A bit of warmth to help the homeless in Delhi beat the winter chill. With the mercury dipping to 6 degrees, it's getting tough for those who don't have a roof over their heads. After NDTV highlighted the plight of the homeless, public donations in the form of woolen started coming in, which were distributed to the needy with the help of three NGOs.
Do kammal aur ek sweater mila hai. Mujhe bahut mehsoos ho raha hai aur bahut acha hai.
We have been getting good support from NDTV in the past also, and during which we have got fantastic support from the people of Delhi asking for donations. I think we have got in plenty as such.
Delhi has 84 temporary and 64 permanent shelters, but that's not enough. Over 50,000 children in Delhi don't have a home, and the harsh winter only adds to their plight.
Blankets, sirf blankets nahi hota hai sardiyon mein inke liye, blankets ek pura jeevan hota hai inke liye. तो मुझे लगता है बहुत सकारात्मक प्रभाव पड़ेगा और नागरिक समाज को इसमें बढ़ चढ़ के हिस्सा लेना चाहिए.
NDTV thanks all of those who have contributed to the cause. Your efforts have brightened up somebody else's life.